I am Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I will show you how easy and fast it is to automatically generate a detailed volumetric pump model, starting from a CAD file and using the CAD Import tool within Simcenter Amesim. The automatic sketch generation is available for both gear rotor and vane pumps, pivoting and sliding style. Simcenter Amesim offers the possibility to create a pump model directly from a CAD, using the CAD Import feature, which is available in the Tools menu. This tool is available for gear rotor pumps, as well as sliding and pivoting variable displacement vane pumps. It can automatically compute all the geometrical parameters of the pump, just by selecting the necessary parts of the CAD. Once this is done, the model will be automatically generated using either the hydraulic or the thermal hydraulic libraries. The generated model includes all the parameters retrieved from the CAD. A dedicated tool attached to the generated model allows to easily visualize the pump's geometry as well as the main characteristics of the pump. This tool is available for gear rotor pumps as well as vane pumps. Thanks to this video, now you know how the Simcenter Amesim CAD Import tool can help you in the creation of a detailed pump model and more globally in the pump's design process. Thank you for watching, and please visit our website.